everyone. I hope you all are safe and healthy at home, getting through this whole pandemic situation as positively as you can. So first of all, my name is Muskan Nahar. I'm a third year BBA student at SS Dempo College of Commerce and Economics. Secondly, I'm here today to share some amazing learnings that I have recently comprehended through this book called How to Win Friends and Influence People, a New York Times bestseller back in 1936, written by Dale Carnegie, a very famous author, writer, and a lecturer. So this book is basically divided into six parts, right from changing your thoughts about the world to changing the world's thoughts about you, and right from your heart to your mind and your mind creating miracles. So my favorite part of the book is the first one, that is the fundamental techniques of handling people. It's my favorite since Sir Carnegie shares a lot of thrilling stories about President Abraham Lincoln and his techniques of dealing with the human nature. My personal takeaway from this book would be Sir Carnegie's theory of the one best way of handling people. So he says that the best way and the only way, the biggest secret to making anybody do anything is by making them want to do it. So I would highly recommend all ages of imaginators out there, especially the ones who consider themselves as an introvert, to definitely give this book a chance to let it run through your mind, and I bet you, I assure you that it won't let you down.